I think this customer order just might be a priceless heirloom.
It all started when I spent 20 hours on two nails.
Because when Carla says this is her favorite scene from Romeo and Juliet, it would be a crime to not give her aquarium nails.
But apparently, the best was yet to come.
Spoiler alert, there's a ton of Easter eggs hidden in this set.
The level of maximalism in these nails was very intentional because I combined obvious things from Leo and Claire Danes' costumes
with the more opulent religious imagery sprinkled throughout the film.
And if you're a fan of this movie, you're gonna wanna watch this a couple of times to fully catch everything.
And after working on this for 3 days, let me show you around.
First, we have this nod to their Angel and Knight costumes.
And next, we have this really complex juxtaposition of 1990s urban with gaudy religious imagery.
And I don't even know if I can put words to how amazing this came out.